না।
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 24th edition of the Kolkata International Film Festival. We are your hosts for this evening. I am Churni Ganguly.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and I am June Malia. We promise you a star-studded extravaganza this evening with a host of national and international film dignitaries. So, ladies and gentlemen, what are you waiting for? Let's set and go. Fasten your seat belts as we take off for the much-awaited 24th Kolkata International Film Festival.
This year is a very special one for Bengal's film industry. We are celebrating the completion of 100 years of Bengali cinema. The state government has undertaken a year-long celebration to commemorate this event in collaboration with the state's film industry.
Churni?
Yes.
It's a very special occasion,
absolutely.
100 years of Bangla cinema. So for that, we have a very special logo. Can we have a look? Or rather, may we have a look? The clip, please.
We will now have the maestros of Bengal present a musical tribute to 100 years of Bengali cinema. On stage are
Ustad Rashid Khan, Pandit Bikram Ghosh, Srimati Usha Utha, Pandit Tejendra Narayan Mazumdar, Rupankar Bagchi, and Lopa Mudra Mitra.
And with them, a wonderful team.
Lagi lagan pati sak sang lagi lagan pati sak sang par me sukhe ati anand lagi lagan.
Oh, One, two, three, four. Ke tumi nondini age to dekhini cholecho ei pothe rupe je rongini arab ke tumi nondini age to dekhini cholecho ei pothe rupe je rongini chine nite jodi chao ektu thamuna shamne jate ki jani na shiki ashol ki nokol shona shamne jate ki jani na shiki agol everybody go jibone ki babuna bhule chi she babuna jibone ki babuna bhule chi she babuna shamne jate ki jani na shiki ashol ki nokol shona shamne jate ki jani na shiki ashol ki nokol shona tips ekhono to keu jane na amar statistics ami miss kolkata 1976 ami miss kolkata tips ekhono to keu jane na amar statistics ami miss kolkata 1976 ami miss kolkata 1976 all right
Thank you so much.
That was wonderful.
That was really, really wonderful. May we now invite our Honorable Chief Minister and our distinguished guest to proceed to his dais and take their respective seats, please. A big round of applause for our Honorable Chief Minister and all the lovely guests we have over here.
Amitabh Bachchan.
Kolkata. there is a pehle aap situation happening over here. Jamai Babu, apni please chole asho nale didi ashbe na to. ঠিক আছে তাহলে দিদি আর জামাই বাবু একসঙ্গে চলে আসুন থ্যাংক ইউ
মিস অমিতাভ বচ্চন ইজ অন স্টেজ
এন্ড উই হ্যাভ
ইউ অলসো ওয়েলকাম
লাভলি আ লাভলি দিদি আনাদার দিদি জয়া দি জয়া বচ্চন শাহরুখ খান
মহেশ ভাট সৌমিত্র চ্যাটার্জি Wahida Rahman,
Bishwajit Chatterjee. We already have Bhatt Saab amongst us.
Yes. Shabitri Chatterjee. Shobhushachi Chakraborty. Madhavi Mukhopadhyay.
Ranjit Molle,
Prasenjit Chatterjee, Chairperson KIFF.
We have Mr. Majid Majidi with us.
We would like to invite Jill Bilcock, Nandita Das,
Garth Davis.
Simon Baker
and Molloy Day, our Chief Secretary.
Deb Odhikari, we'd like him on stage as well. Please take your seats. Thank you so much.
Mr. Srikant Mohta.
Shobhushachi Chakraborty, already on stage.
Kaushik Ganguly.
Indrani Haldar.
Srijit Mukherjee.
Koel Mollik.
Abir Chatterjee.
Shoham Chakraborty.
Srabonti Chatterjee.
Tonusri Chakraborty.
Mimi Chakraborty.
Priyanka Sharkar. After the guests have taken their seats on the dais,
we would now request.
They're still settling down, there's so much to catch up. Thank you so much.
We would now request Mr. Amitabh Bachchan to please inaugurate the 24th Kolkata International Film Festival. By lighting the ceremonial lamp. I would request Rituparna Sengupta and Nusrat Jahan to assist him. And I would also request our Honorable Chief Minister and all our dignitaries present on the dais to join Mr. Bachchan in lighting of the ceremonial lamp. Say what a star-studded evening this is.
So it is, and this is the moment that we all wait for, the lighting of the lamp.
Yes, a very auspicious occasion indeed, with a very august audience. And there it goes, a big round of applause as we unveil the 24th Kolkata International Film Festival, ladies and gentlemen.
It's an auspicious moment and it's nearly done. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
We now request the Chairman, Executive Council of KIFF, Mr. Prosenjit Chatterjee, to deliver the welcome address.
Good evening, Shubho Shondha. A very warm welcome to the City of Joy and the Kolkata International Film Festival. As Martin Scorsese says, cinema is a matter of what's in the frame and what's out. Indian and Bengali cinema framed in for the international audience with Satyajit Ray's Pother Panchali. Other prominent contemporary Bengali art filmmakers from Ray's era include Hrithik Ghatak and Mrinal Sen. However, the history of cinema in Bengal dates back to the 1920s, when the first bioscope were shown in theaters in Calcutta. The first seeds of the industry was shown by Hiralal Sen, considered a stalwart of Victorian era cinema. When he set up the Royal Bioscope Company, following a long gap, Dhirendranath Ganguly established the Indo-British Film Company, the first Bengali-owned production company, in 1918. The Madan Theatre production of Jamai Shoshti was first Bengali talkie. Since then, we have luminaries like Pramodesh Borua, Devaki Bose, Ashish Sen, and later stalwarts like Gautam Ghosh, Aparna Sen, Buddhadev Das Gupta, and Rituparna Ghosh. The contribution of Bengali film industry to Indian film is quite significant, both in terms of aesthetics as well as human resources. Bengali technicians have made a mark in Bombay film industry from the very onset. In recent years, a younger generation of Bengali directors have come to the fore. Makers like Srijit Mukherjee, Kaushik Ganguly, Arindam Shil, Shiva Prasad, and many more. Many work in the domestic film industry, but others have gone to Bombay film industry. Notable success, Bengali directors who have found artistic and commercial success in contemporary Hindi films are like Anurag Basu, Ayan Mukherjee, Divakar Banerjee, Pradeep Sarkar, Sudhir Sarkar, and Sujoy Ghosh. In other words, Bengal has spread beyond Bengal. And to borrow from our Honorable Chief Minister phrase, has moved towards becoming truly Bishwo Bangla. This edition of Kolkata International Film Festival is dedicated to Bengali cinema in its centenary year. One more aptly to memory of the master makers of yesteryears. For as Louis Malle says, it is only when memory is filtered through the imagination that the film we make will have real depth. Thank you so much. Dhanyabad. So enjoy Kolkata and enjoy good cinema. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. We would now invite Veda Rahmanji. Please come and say a few words. Ma'am.
Thank you, Mamtaji, and Kolkata Film Festival for inviting me here this evening for this lovely function. I always was fascinated by Bengali movies, though I have seen not too many, but few. Mahesh ji want me to say something because he's telling me when I did Obhijan, there was a very good chemistry between me and Shomitra ji. तो मैंने उनसे कहा कि जब रे साहब ने मुझे ऑफर किया तो आई वॉज एब्सोल्युटली थ्रिल्ड. इट वॉज माई ऑनर टू हैव वर्कड विद मिस्टर रे. और उन्होंने कहा, मैंने कहा जी मुझे बंगाली नहीं आती है. तो उन्होंने कहा कोई ज़रूरत नहीं, क्योंकि दो तीन भाषा मिक्स करके तुम्हारा कैरेक्टर, लाइक थोड़ी सी हिंदी, थोड़ी सी बंगाली, थोड़ी सी भोजपुरी. क्या कहा किसी ने कुछ कहा? या तो बहुत अच्छा लगा. और दरअसल मेरी कुछ चार पांच फिल्मों की शूटिंग कलकत्ता में हुई है, कोलकाता में हुई है. तो सबसे पहली मेरी शूटिंग हुई थी कोलकाता में प्यासा की, और वो जो मशहूर गाना एस डी बर्मन का, जाने क्या तूने कही, जाने क्या मैंने सुनी, बात कुछ बन ही गई. और उसके बाद मैंने कई अच्छे बंगाली डायरेक्टर्स के साथ काम किया. एक तो मिस्टर रे के साथ किया, फिर तपन सिन्हा जिन्होंने हिंदी में जिंदगी जिंदगी बनाई थी, फिर आशीष सेन खामोशी, एंड इट वाज अ रीमेक ऑफ ए बंगाली मूवी दीप जले जाए. उसके बाद एक और एक फिल्म बनी जिसका मैं नाम भूल रही हूँ, जिसमें रंजीत मलिक थे मेरे लीडिंग मैन. फिर रिसेंटली मैंने किया अपर्णा सेन के साथ, फिर 15 पार्क एंड एवेन्यू. सो यू पीपल आर ग्रेट फिल्म मेकर्स, ग्रेट फिल्म लवर्स. सो आई होप यू विल कीप दिस सिलसिला जारी, हमेशा हमेशा के लिए अच्छी अच्छी फिल्में बनाते रहिए. और आज आप लोगों के 100 साल हुए हैं पूरे बंगाली के, मेरे तरफ से आप सबको बहुत बहुत मुबारक. और मैं उम्मीद करती हूँ, आशा रखती हूँ कि आप अच्छी सी अच्छी बढ़िया बंगाली फिल्में बनाते रहिए और हमारा दिल खुश करते रहिए. शुक्रिया.
थैंक यू वेरी मच इंडीड. मे आई नाउ रिक्वेस्ट द वेरी पावरफुल एक्टर मिसेस जया बच्चन टू प्लीज शेयर हर थॉट्स.
কি বলবো, আপনারা সব এত গুণী লোক সামনে বসে আছেন, কি বলবো. আমি এই রেসপন্সিবিলিটিটা নিজের কর্তাকে দিয়ে দিলাম, উনি বলবেন. থ্যাংক ইউ.
ভট সাহেব, ইটস নাও ইয়োর টার্ন, প্লিজ এনলাইটেন আস. মিস্টার মহেশ ভট.
It's indeed a joy to be in the city of joy to celebrate this carnival of films. In this changing, shifting times, when the world so desperately needs a glue to hold it together, I have never been more certain that it's the filmmakers, the storytellers that will hold the world together. Today we celebrate the 24th Film Festival, yeah. And this is an occasion for us to realize that one of us is much lesser than all of us. It's the collective approach towards truth, what we call in our language satsang, that puts its leg forward and humbly explores what may be the real meaning and the mystery of life. There's a great saying in China, there's a mystical bird which has one eye and one wing, and it is incomplete. It cannot see nor fly till it meets the other half to complete it. It's only when you and me come together that we can fly and see. This is what's happened to us in the Hindi cinema. It's when Bengal came to us with its wisdom, with its sensitivity, that we in Mumbai bloomed. Let this stream grow more intense, more vigorous, so that we as a nation can bring out all our colors, because we cannot reduce the narrative of India into only one color. It's a diverse country. We need to celebrate this plurality. And I think this festival commits itself only to the idea of India, which either we all make it together or none of us makes it together.
That was so inspiring. May I now request Mr. Garth Davis to say a few words.
Thank you very much. I just want to say that it's very special for me to be here today, and thank you for inviting me to the festival, to the minister and to the festival. It's particularly beautiful to be here because we filmed a film here a few years ago called Lion. I very much love Kolkata. I work with the children, the actors, the locals, and this place is very much in my heart. I feel very proud to be back here, and I have a big love of this place. It's such a beautiful thing to see all these films and for everyone to come together. So thank you so much. There's a large Australian contingent here, and we're all very excited and proud to be a part of this festival. And our hearts go out to all the people and to all the filmmakers. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Davis. We would request Mr. Majid Majidi to kindly say a few words.
سلام به کلکته، سلام به ستیا جیترای، سلام به سینمای شریف ستیا جیترای که بسیار از او آموختیم درس زندگی و انسانیت رو. متشکرم.
I want to salute the lovely people of Calcutta, the city of Calcutta, to salute the city of Satya Jitrai, which we learn a lot from him. And so we shall respect him a lot.
It was short and sweet. Thank you so much.
Now I would request our very own Mr. Soumitra Chatterjee to please come and talk to us.
নমস্কার। এই দিনটা প্রত্যেক বছর ফিরে আসে এবং যে কোনো মানুষ আমাদের মতন যারা ফিল্ম ইন্ডাস্ট্রির সঙ্গে জড়িত তাদের মনে একটা তরঙ্গ এসে পড়ে। তাদের কেবল মনে হয় যে সত্যিকারের উৎসব তাদের এইখানি এই ফিল্ম ইন্ডাস্ট্রির অ্যানুয়াল যে শো যা ফেস্টিভ্যাল সেইটির জন্যে এখানে এসে এই 100 বছরের বাংলার ফিল্ম ইন্ডাস্ট্রি সম্বন্ধে এমন একটা সুন্দর পরিবেশ দেখতে পেলাম যেটা আমাকে খুব ভালো লেগেছে আমার। এবং আমি এই সঙ্গে সঙ্গেই সকৃতজ্ঞ চিত্তে স্মরণ করছি আমাদের পূর্বসূরীদের যাদের পরিশ্রমে যাদের আত্মত্যাগে এই ফিল্ম ইন্ডাস্ট্রি গড়ে উঠেছে। এই সঙ্গে আমি আশা করব যে এখনকার যারা মানুষ বিশেষ করে ভবিষ্যতের মানুষ যারা ফিল্ম ইন্ডাস্ট্রিতে আসছেন তারা এই ফিল্ম ফেস্টিভ্যালগুলো থেকে সমস্ত পৃথিবীর সিনেমা সম্পর্কে একটা হদিস পাবেন, একটা বড় জানলা তাদের খুলে যাবে। আর আমি শুভেচ্ছা জানাই এই বিরাট দর্শক মণ্ডলীকে, যারা এই সমস্ত ফেস্টিভ্যালগুলো সত্যি সত্যি সার্থক করে তুলছেন। নমস্কার।
অনেক অনেক ধন্যবাদ জুন। জাস্ট অ্যাজ সৌমিত্রদাস স্যার, উই অল এগ্রি দ্যাট দিস ইয়ার ইজ ইন্ডিড আ ল্যান্ডমার্ক ইয়ার ফর দ্য স্টেটস ফিল্ম সেক্টর অ্যাজ উই হ্যাভ ক্রস দ্য 100 ইয়ার্স মাইলস্টোন অফ বেঙ্গলি সিনেমা। So on this momentous occasion, the Kolkata International Film Festival would like to honor two towering personalities from the world of cinema for their personal support and constant support to the Kolkata International Film Festival. So may I request Dev to please come up and felicitate Mr. Amitabh Bachchan and present to him the KIFF trophy, the very special KIFF trophy.
May I now request Mimi Chakraborty to felicitate Mr. Shah Rukh Khan and present him the 24th Kolkata International Film Festival Special Trophy.
On this historic occasion of the completion of 100 years of Bengali cinema, the state government wishes to acknowledge the outstanding contributions made in cinema by some legendary figures who are with us today. This trophy is befittingly called the Bangla Cinema 100 Bochor Purtir Upolokkhe Bishesh Chalochitra Puraskar, or simply the Bangla Cinema 100 Years Commemoration Trophy. So we would request Mr. Prosenjit Chatterjee, please, to present the trophy to Mr. Shomita Chattopadhyay. Thank you.
We would request Koel Malik. We would request Koel Malik to present the award, rather the trophy, to Vaida Rahmanji.
Thank you very much. We request Mr. Abir Chatterjee to present the trophy to Ms. Madhubi Mukhopadhyay. Kolkata International.
We request Mr. Shoham Chakraborty to present the trophy to Shabitri Di, Shabitri Chatterjee.
Thank you. We request Ms. Srabonti Chatterjee to present the trophy to Mr. Bishwajit Chatterjee.
We request Indrani Haldar to present the trophy to Mr. Runjit Mollik.
Thank you. Requesting Nini Chakraborty to present the trophy to Mr. Gautam Ghosh.
We request Priyanka Sharkar to present the trophy to Joyadi Joya Bachchan.
May I request Mr. Gautam Ghosh to kindly present the trophy to Mr. Mahesh Bhatt.
Shri Chakraborty to present the trophy to Ms. Nandita Das.
Requesting Nusrat Jahan to present the trophy to Mr. Majid Majidi.
We request Abir Chatterjee to present the trophy to Mr. Garth Davis.
We request Mr. Shohum Chakraborty to present the trophy to Ms. Jill Bilcock.
We request Indrani Haldar to present the trophy to Mr. Simon Baker.
Thank you very much. And now it is time for the release of the festival brochure. As we all know, this brochure is keenly awaited by film enthusiasts as it contains the details of all the films being screened at the festival. So we request Mr. Shah Rukh Khan to please release the festival brochure. Thank you. May I request Mr. Shah Rukh Khan to please come to the podium and say a few words?
Bahut bahut dhanyawad. Thank you very much. A very good evening to everybody. Yo! Thank you very much and a very good evening to everyone here in Kolkata. And to all the hysterical girls there, I love you. My job as the brand ambassador of Bengal is to first of all welcome all the delegates, all the filmmakers, all the technicians, everyone, all the contingents which are here to be a part of this wonderful festival, the Kolkata International Film Festival. Which is the 24th, and like Bhatt Saab said, like I'm sure everyone here believes, that in a world which is getting so much closer with technology and accessories, there is still something which is making us all extremely divisive. And the only thing that can bring us together is one or the other form of art, whether it be classical music, whether it be hip-hop, whether it be jazz ballet, whether it be Kathakali. But I think the thing that brings closest to all of us and makes us feel one is cinema. So in the city of joy, I pray and I hope and I wish to all the participants that all of you make some extremely joyous films and enjoy the lovely city. And the most beautiful thing in the city is sitting in front of you, Mamta Di. Thank you very much for having us all here, making us feel so wonderful. Thoda sa main Hindi mein baat bhi kar leta hun. Okay, I'll keep translating it. We have some great filmmakers here. Mr. Majid Majidi, I've heard the Australian contingent is here. They're all filmmakers from all over the world. Welcome, but a little bit in Hindi I'll say that Mamta Di is extremely smart and beautiful. What she has done is, she is. She made sure that the biggest two jobs should be given to the great Mr. Amitabh Bachchan and myself. But the intelligent job of coming and talking here and making a point that makes the festival come alive, she's kept it to Mr. Bachchan. And the tomfoolery she's left to me. Last time she told me, tum bas bangla seekh ke aaja aur do char line bolo aur ghar chale jao. So, mera jo problem hai, ek main, I feel very envious being. Mujhe bahut jealousy hai yahan par aakar. My jealousy is that I've been working for 27 years in films. I have done 70 films so far. But The only reason film festivals call me is either to dance at them or come and just speak about welcoming the delegates and being nice to people. Don't do anything intellectual. The reason for that is I am not very intelligent and I'm not very smart. And in the 12 years, that I've been in Kolkata with our cricket team, Kolkata Knight Riders, I am becoming smarter. And I'm becoming much more intellectual, spending time here in Bengal with all the wonderful stalwarts of cinema and all the people that I keep meeting. So maybe in the next 10 years, there will come a time when one of my film will get selected for an international festival of this kind of reckoning. It's really unfortunate, it's sad. I've never got a national award. The only award is what I got today at KIFF that Mamta Di so sweetly gave me. It's a special crystal award. So I want to ask Mamta Di's permission and behave a little cheaply if that's all right. Because if you have a younger brother like me, there is full freedom to behave as you wish to. So I know none of my films will be ever played in a festival. They don't deserve to, maybe. But I've got a trailer of my film Zero. So I want to request Mamta Di. Mamta Di, hamar film to na bhalobashi. Achha nahi hai mera picture. Mera picture festival mein aayega nahi. Mere ko trailer dikhane ka permission hai. 2-3 minute. Dikhau. So I'll show the trailer of my film. I hope you all enjoy it. And I will use this opportunity that Mamta gives me every year to misuse it. So is there a way we can put the trailer on the big screen, please? It'll come? Okay. Thank you all the girls and thank you all the boys. See, if I could sing like Shri Amitabh Bachchan ji or the great Rashid Khan sahab, I would have done that too. Main gana bhi nahi ga sakta. So there's no point saying Shah Rukh, kuch nahi ga sakta. Okay, I'll not take too much time. Okay, here it is.
बारिश में मेरे से दिल्ली चले आए
सिंह साहब। 38 की उम्र में जो लोग कुंवारे घूमते हैं ना पांडे, उन्हें बारिश से डर नहीं लगता।
मुझे लगता है ना आपके स्टैंडर्ड की एशिया में ही नहीं है।
झूठ बोला तुमने मुझसे। इस कोले की खदान में तुम ये हीरा छुपाए बैठे हो।
ये तुम्हारे मतलब की नहीं है।
हमें तो लग रही है हमारे मतलब की।
अरे यार ये हिंदी बात है।
अरे तो हम भी लेंगे इसके साथ।
एक उड़ता तीर है ठाकुर साहब।
लेना है हमें।
तुम्हें तो व्हील चेयर दिखी ही नहीं।
अरे कौन है बे?
तुम्हें कैसे लगा कि तुम मुझसे शादी कर सकते हो?
शादी किसे करनी थी? हमारे यहाँ प्लॉट देखने के पैसे थोड़ी लगते
हैं। अबे लड़की मिल रही है तुम्हें शादी करने के लिए, वरना तुझ जैसे को तो लौटा ना मिले।
बेकार की बात तो करो मत। एक तो तुम्हारी गंदी आदतों की वजह से हाइट मेरी रह गई।
मेरी वजह से तेरी हाइट कैसे कम हो गई?
गुटका खाते हो कब कब? स्वयं छोटे पड़ गए तुम्हारे और क्या?
आखिर कल रात 3:30 बजे तक मैं आपसे नफरत करता रहा, पौने चार आपसे मोहब्बत हो गई।
सीधे मोहब्बत ही हो गई।
हाँ
बहुत मिलेंगे तुम्हारे जैसे।
हमारे जैसा ही क्यों चाहिए आपको?
कवार पसंद है मुझे।
वो देखो आप, 10-9 एक वो ही तो थी जिसकी आंखों में आंखें डाल के मैं बात बोल सकता था। वो मेरे बराबर थी, मैं उसके बराबर। अगर उसके साथ होता ना तो जिंदगी बराबरी की कटती, पर जिंदगी काटनी किसे थी, हमें तो जीनी थी। हम कभी किसी के बराबर हो सकें ये सपना भगवान ने हमारा छीन लिया था। और बदले हमने भगवान से पूरे हिंदुस्तान का सपना छीन लिया।
जब तक जहां में सुबह शाम है तब तक मेरे नाम है तू, जब तक जहां में मेरा नाम है तब तक मेरे नाम तू।
रिश्ता बराबरी का अब हुआ है बहुए।
कहानियों में सुना था कि मोहब्बत में आशिक चांद तक ले आते हैं। साले को हमने ये बात सीरियसली ले ली।
Thank you, Mamta Di, and thank you everybody present on stage for allowing me to do this. Anand Rai Saab, thank you very much for directing the film. Once again, Kolkata, thank you for the love. Thank you for accepting me like your own son. Thank you, Didi, for indulging me in everything that I do. And I really, really wish the Kolkata International Film Festival and everything that happens in Kolkata becomes the most joyous and most beautiful everyone who comes here and participates or just even comes to visit us. Thank you, Kolkata. God bless you all, and thank you very much, everyone, all the delegates for being here.
Thank you so much, sir. Journey, as a part of the celebration of 100 years of Bangla cinema, the Department of Information and Cultural Affairs has painstakingly put together a directory of Bengali films, which contains the names and every details of each and every Bangla film released for commercial viewing in the last 100 years. By Jove, that's quite wonderful. A commendable job, must say. May we now request Mr. Amitabh Bachchan to please release the directory of Bengali films. Mr. Amitabh Bachchan to enlighten us. Jamai Babu Ashun, bochorer por bochor apni aschen ekhane. Thank you so much.
Mananiya Mukhyamantri Mamata Di, मंच से उपस्थित गुरुजन और सामने बसे आपनारा आमार निजेर जन नमस्कार। आबार एसे गेछि, मुख्यमंत्री के अनेक बार बोलेछि आमाके डाकबे ना, आर नतून किछु बोलबार बाकी नेइ, किन्तु मुख्यमंत्री कोथाई शुनेन ना, তাই আবার এসে গেছি। আচ্ছা, এই কথাটা অনেকবার বলেছি কিন্তু ইংরেজিতে, এইবার বাংলায় বলছি। মমতা দি, আশা করি এইবার বুঝবেন। বুঝবেন না, আর পারবো না মা, রক্ষা করুন। All right, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, greetings and well wishes to all for the inauguration of the Kolkata International Film Festival that has over the years grown into one of India's most prestigious events. The focus country to this year's festival is Australia, and we welcome all the delegates from Australia that are with us this evening. Despite all my pleas to the Honorable Chief Minister, I must admit that coming back to this city with Jay has always been most joyful. Your love and affection for me has made me your Jamai Babu, and Jay is, of course, the cherished daughter of Bengal. Kolkata has been special to me, not only because it gave me my first job, but also introduced me to innumerable friends, giving me opportunity of representation in the area of theater performance. I've often returned to Kolkata to shoot for my films, and the affection I have received from my fans makes me ever grateful. So to them, all my fans, I shall say, Onik, Onik, Dhanubad. Bengal and its close affinity to aesthetics and culture is embedded in its uniqueness. Gurudev Rabindranath Tagore said it most aptly, Amar Shonar Bangla Ami Tomai Bhalobashi, Chirodin Tomar Akash Tomar, Batash Amar Prane Bajie Bashi, Shonar Bangla Ami Tomai Bhalobashi. So cinema is very much part of Bengal's cultural ethos. It has produced some of the greatest film directors over decades, winning countless awards and accolades at numerous international film festivals. Extensive research, details of which have, during my past visits to the festival, been exemplified in huge detail. But today, ladies and gentlemen, as we celebrate 100 years of Bengali cinema, there is a need to talk about those who have worked behind the scenes of these celebrated film productions, accomplished technicians, and creative minds that are never given their due, truly never given their due. But today, as we celebrate 100 years of Bengali cinema, there is a need to talk about those who have worked behind the scenes of these celebrated productions, accomplished technicians and creative minds that are never truly given their due. Making a film, as you all know, is a very complex and thrilling process. It may seem tedious to a layman who comes to watch a day's shooting and is surprised by the endless takes before a shot is canned. The simplest scene often requires several hours to shoot. It takes a lot of stamina, focus, and discipline to survive on a film set. There is a long-established military adage which says that war is long periods of boredom punctured with short periods of terror and excitement. Filmmaking can be described in very similar terms. The buzz on a film set may seem unwieldy to outsiders, but there is meticulous method behind the madness. Depending on what your job is, you're doing different things to get a shot ready. In all probability, the camera caretakers are busy loading film in the camera. The makeup and hairstylists are getting actors ready in makeup rooms. The grip and electric guys are precariously preparing their carts. The director is going over the script and determining what the shot will be with the director of photography, which is the head of the camera department. The sound mixer is busy setting up his equipment. A cluster of junior artists are waiting patiently for a crowded scene to be canned. The entire floor is just humming with activity with almost 400 to 500 people. However, more often than not, it is the director of a film along with the hero and heroine and some other key characters, the music director and the playback singers, who are remembered by the public for their contribution to the success or failure of a particular movie. The producer, of course, is the key coordinator. He is involved in many aspects of the production from start to finish, having a hand in the creative, financial, administrative processes. Usually the main investor, he works alongside the executive producer and helps to prepare the budget, oversees the production team, takes various day-to-day production decisions.
The director, on the other hand, is in control of all creative aspects of the film. He works closely with the screenplay writers and is the primary person responsible for the storytelling, creative decisions, and guiding the actors. However, very few movie enthusiasts are aware that several famous directors began their careers under very humble circumstances, working behind the scenes almost unknown and unrecognized. Bimal Roy, for example, entered the field of cinema as a camera assistant with New Theatres. During this time, he assisted the director P.C. Barua as a publicity photographer on the 1935 hit film Devdas, starring the legendary K.L. Sehgal. In the 90s and 40s and 50s, Roy was part of the parallel cinema movement in post-war India. He collaborated on Jangar in 1948, one of the last major films of New Theatres. Sadly, the Kolkata-based film industry was on the decline by now, and Roy shifted his base to Bombay and started the second phase of his career in 1952 as a full-fledged director. Popularly known as Rishida, Hrishikesh Mukherjee directed 42 films during his career spanning over four decades and is known as the pioneer of India's middle cinema. Renowned for his social films that reflected the changing middle-class attitudes, Rishida began working initially as a cameraman and then as a film editor in B.N. Sarkar's New Theatres in Kolkata in the late 1940s. Later, he worked with Bimal Roy in Mumbai as a film editor and an assistant director, participating in landmark Roy films Dobiga Zameen, Devdas, and his first independent directorial venture was Musafir in 1957. Vasant Kumar Shiv Shankar Padukone, better known as Guru Dutt, is acknowledged today as one of the greatest film directors of Hindi cinema. But ladies and gentlemen, before he found his true calling, he struggled, and listen to this, he struggled as a telephone operator at the Lever Brothers factory in Calcutta, and then found an assignment with Prabhat Film Company in Pune as a choreographer. After Prabhat calls down in 1947, Guru Dutt moved to Bombay, where he worked with two leading directors of the time, Amiya Chakravarti and Gyan Mukherjee. Before being offered a job as a director by Devanand, Guru Dutt's first film as director was Navketan's Bazi, which was released in 1951. Among the several contemporary directors who have given us major box office hits, ladies and gentlemen, I have to mention Rajkumar Hirani, Sanjay Leela Bansali. For several years, Hirani slogged away as a film editor before independently directing Munna Bhai MBBS in 2003. Sanjay Leela Bansali began his career as an assistant to Vidhu Vinod Chopra before his directorial debut in 1996 with Khamoshi. Today, Bansali is also among the most successful film directors in Hindi cinema, with several awards under his belt. Farah Khan, known for her commercial blockbusters, however, before becoming a director, she was a choreographer for several years. Yash Chopra, he also worked under his brother, B.R. Chopra, before venturing out independently. On any film project, the director is certainly the captain of the ship, and supporting him are several assistant directors with specific jobs. They organize the crew, preparing shoot schedules, work on shot breakdowns, consolidate the entire flow of the day's shoot. They are responsible for distributing scripts and call sheets to the cast and crew and keep track of what has been shot in accordance with the script, including continuity. But how many assistant directors are singled out for applause? Many of our top stars today began their careers as faceless assistants before destiny knocked on their doors. In the world of cinema, much like in any other form, People have to work their way up before they taste success. Particularly in Hindi cinema, star kids, more often than not, start out by assisting filmmakers. That's where they are introduced to the craft of filmmaking. And even if their ultimate goal is acting and not direction, they're still at it. There are actors who chose to assist well-known directors and learn the technicalities behind making a film before becoming some of the biggest names in the industry. Ladies and gentlemen, Hrithik Roshan assisted his father in four films: Khudgarz, King Uncle, Karan Arjun, and Koila, some of them starring Shah Rukh Khan. Toiling his way through mundane tasks and even serving tea like a humble spot boy to the stars before fame and fortune came his way. Siddharth Malhotra worked as an assistant director to Karan Johar in the film My Name is Khan before being cast by his mentor in Student of the Year. His co-star Varun Dhawan was also assisting Karan Johar for My Name is Khan. Pariniti Chopra was an unknown marketing intern in Yash Raj Films studio before becoming a full-time actress. Sonam Kapoor was an assistant in Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Black, a film that I worked in. Arjun Kapoor was also an AD for several films, beginning with Karan Johar's Kal Ho Na Ho. He assisted his father's films like No Entry and Wanted before starting his career with Sanvariya. Ranbir Kapoor worked as an assistant in films like Aab Laut Chalein and Black. Another very important technician on a film set is the person who designs the lighting, framing, and composition. The cinematographer, often referred to as the director of photography or DOP, plays a very vital role. The director will often tell him what he wants the shot to be look like, and then the cinematographer will work his magic, making sure everything looks great to help achieve the director's vision. Assisting him will be several juniors working to capture the scenes. Most well-known directors have had excellent DOPs to enhance their visual ideas. Satyajit Ray's films are applauded for their craftsmanship and content. However, the contribution of Shubhrata Mitra to the Apu trilogy, Jalasagar, Devi, and Charulata cannot be undermined. Way back in 1955, listen to this, at the age of 21, Shubhrata Mitra, who had only taken still photos, never operated a motion picture camera, began his career as a cinematographer for Pathir Panchali. Known for pioneering the technique of bounce lighting while filming the Apu trilogy, today he is only remembered by diehard film buffs. How many recall K.K. Mahajan, best known for his work in parallel cinema with filmmakers like Kumar Shani, Mani Kaul, Basu Chatterjee, and Mrilal Sen? Does anybody care to remember R.D. Mathur for being the cinematographer of the spectacular Mughal-e-Azam? Or Dwarka Divecha, who filmed Sholay, one of Hindi cinema's biggest blockbusters? V.K. Murthy, a one-time violinist and a jailed freedom fighter, was Guru Dutt's regular cinematographer on his pioneering movies like Pyasa, Saheb Bibi Ghulam, and Chaudhary Ka Chand. He provided some of Indian cinema's most notable images in starkly contrasted black and white, and shot India's first cinemascope film, Kagaz Ke Phool. Yet time has, alas, dimmed his glory. Though very recently he was given due recognition through the national awards, the Dada Saab Phalke Award. A film unit, ladies and gentlemen, extends much beyond the stars, the director and the DOP. There is the clapper boy who will write all the relevant information like shot number and the take number on a slate, hold it in front of the camera before each shot, thereby helping to sync sound. Ladies and gentlemen, one of the earliest jobs of the great Raj Kapoor was that of a clapper boy. The sound mixer's job is to make sure the sound is being properly recorded and mixed. The boom operator is easily identifiable on set. He's the one holding the microphone on the pole, wearing headphones. The boom operator's job is to get the microphone as close to the action as possible without the equipment or its shadows showing up on the camera. The key grip is in charge of supervising camera cranes, dollies, lights, platforms, and all other set equipments. The gaffer is accountable for the design and execution of the lighting plan. He works closely with the DOP to make sure everything is lit correctly. The special effects supervisor is in charge of the creative and technical issues of visual effects. He and his team take care of anything that will break, explode, burn, or collapse, and work along with the director on blocking the artists so they don't get into the harm's way. The production designer creates the entire visual appearance of the film. The art director develops, coordinates, oversees the overall design of the production, and is responsible for everything you see on the screen. The prop builder's job is to construct all the props. The makeup artist and hairdresser style and maintain the cast's hair and makeup throughout the shooting, while the costume designer designs, obtains, and maintains the costumes. Bhanu Athaiya, who was the costume designer for Richard Attenborough's Gandhi, received an Oscar for her work, but not enough credit is given to such achievements. The action director, ladies and gentlemen, is another crucial technician who manages and coordinates all the dangerous stunts in a movie, risking the lives and severe body harm to his team of stuntmen who body double for the main star. These are just some of the basic crew members, yet they remain mostly anonymous and without applause. Once the shooting is over, the film gets into post-production. Post-production is an assembling stage that consists of putting together all the pieces that go to make a finished work of art, including editing, sound mixing, sound effects, and adding a musical score. Today, it is most heartening to see more and more women working in film sets and post-production studios as exceedingly accomplished technicians. They make vital contributions to as many as 1,600 films produced in various languages in our country. Renu Saluja was a pioneer in the field of editing, having worked on critically and commercially acclaimed films like Parinda, Godmother, and 1942, A Love Story. Not too many people know that the Akshay Kumar star of film Airlift was shot by Priya Seth. How many have heard of Hetal Dedia, India's first woman gaffer? There are, of course, many other distinguished women who have and are working on several projects today, tirelessly excelling in their work and have remained incognito. Very few outsiders realize that it takes a small army to create a film with many specialists working simultaneously throughout the project's lifetime. They turn the director's dreams into reality. So why doesn't anybody want their autograph? Do you ever watch the credits at the end of a movie and wonder why so many people are involved? Filmmaking is a team effort, and every member of that team, big or small, has a key role to play. Steven Spielberg said, and I quote, "When I was a kid, there was no collaboration. It was you with a camera, bossing your friends around. But as an adult, filmmaking is all about appreciating the talents of the people you surround yourself with and knowing you could never have made any of these films by yourself." Unquote. It has often been noticed, ladies and gentlemen, sadly, that as soon as the credits begin to roll at the end of a film, the audiences get up and begin to leave the theater. Some, very few though, remain seated till the credits are over. It could be their interest in knowing the names of those that worked behind the scenes in the film. To me, ladies and gentlemen, it has always been a sign of respect they show for this entire team of very dedicated workers, without whom the final product would not have materialized. Movies can have a tremendous impact on our lives. They trigger something special by provoking a variety of emotions. Films can become a reflection of collective dreams, where we look up to something much larger than ourselves, hold our beliefs, and suspend our beliefs. They give us a chance to step out of the darkness, a little bit transformed. Orson Welles put it most succinctly when he declared that cinema has no boundary. It is a ribbon of a dream. Today, ladies and gentlemen, I take this opportunity to salute all those working tirelessly behind the scenes, from the hard-working spot boys to the finest and highly experienced specialists who keep these dreams alive and contribute to making our movies so immensely popular. After all, nothing is more potent than the intoxication of good cinema. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, before I close, I just wish to dwell on another point. I have, during the past years of my presence here at KIFF, spoken in great length and expanse on cinema in Bengal and all the legendary figures that have been connected with Bengali cinema. But while our generation recognizes the immense contribution of these legends, sadly, ladies and gentlemen, most of their films have gone up in flames or have been discarded on the scrap heap. Very little of this great Bengali film heritage is surviving or has survived. And if we do not take urgent steps to save what remains, in another 100 years, there will be no memory of these films and nothing left to celebrate. I was very pleased, therefore, to hear that the West Bengal government has taken up the mantle to save their films and has tied up with Film Heritage Foundation, started by Shiven Singh Dungarpur in 2014, for the Film Preservation and Restoration Workshop India 2018, that is being held in Kolkata this year. I would like to thank Mamta Di and her government for supporting this cause. Thank you so much, Mamta Di. As brand ambassador for Film Heritage Foundation, I know how relentlessly we have been working over the last 4 years to save our cinematic heritage with very little support and a lack of trained archivists. The foundation has identified a list of 100 Bengali films that must be saved, and I hope that this will be taken up upon a war footing by the government and the film industry. The Film Heritage Foundation has been conducting these annual training courses for archivists, and I'm very happy to say that almost 100 archivists have been trained and are ready to go, and the new applications that have opened, we have gathered at least 60 more. So now we have a fairly responsible and strong army to work towards restoration of films. Given the monumental task we have taken on, we need the film industry and the public to come forward and join this movement if we are to preserve our film legacy for posterity. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you so, so, so much, sir. We would now request our Honorable Chief Minister, Amade Shokoler Priyo Didike, tar boktobo rakhar jonno.
আমার প্রিয় সঞ্চালিকা চুন্নি গাঙ্গুলী এবং জুন মালিয়া, আমাদের সকলের অত্যন্ত শ্রদ্ধেয় অমিতাভজি, my brother Shahrukh, Moiz Bhatji, Jayaji, Vaidar Raumanji, Nandita, Poshinjit, Amader, Ebari International Film Festival Committee Chairman, Age Chairman Ranjik Da Chilen, Gautam Da Chilen, Shabidi Chilen, Amader ekhane uposthit achen Mr. Simon, Mr. Majida Majdi, Majidi, Bilcock, not Dibeshi Shaho, Aro Oneke, Ebong Bengal Cholochito Jagote, Shomosto Shokole, Ebong Amar, Priyo Mabhayo Boneda. I welcome all the delegates from all over the world, especially your participation and your august presence will encourage us. We convey our best wishes to all of your countrymen also, and Bengal welcomes all of you. Please enjoy and please stay peacefully in Bengal and see the real cinema in Bengal. More than 70 countries will be participating in this international film festival, and more than 170 films will be screened for this film festival. Thank you so much for giving us full support. Australia is our partner country also. Thank you so much. Ami mone kori bangla cholochitrer ebare 100 bochor purno hocche eta ekta boro byapar. Ebong ajke jara uposthit achen apnara dekhtei pacchen. Shomitro da theke shuru kore Shobhashachi da theke shuru kore ekebare Poshenjit theke shuru kore Shikan theke Kaushik da theke shuru kore Gautam Srijit theke shuru kore একেবারে young generation, যেটা new generation. প্রসেনজিৎ ঋতুপর্ণার পরেও ইন্দ্রাণী দেব নুসরত মিমি থেকে শুরু করে সকলে শ্রাবন্তী সবাই এসেছেন এখানে এবং আজকে ফিল্ম ফেস্টিভ্যালের প্রথমেই যে কালচারাল প্রোগ্রাম অর্গানাইজড করা হয়েছে মিস্টার বিবেক কুমার আমাদের আইএনসি সেক্রেটারি এখানে আছেন আমার চিফ সেক্রেটারি মলয় দে আছে আমার কলকাতা পুলিশ কমিশনারের সহ সকলেই আছেন আমার কলিগরাও আছেন রশিদ খান থেকে শুরু করে বিক্রম থেকে শুরু করে তেজেন্দ্র নারায়ণ থেকে শুরু করে উষাদি থেকে শুরু করে রূপঙ্কর থেকে শুরু করে এবং লোপা মুদ্রা থেকে শুরু করে এত সুন্দর তার একটা কালচারাল ইভেন্ট করে এবং নিকিতা আমাদের ছোট্ট মেয়ে ইন্টারন্যাশনাল ফিল্মের উপরে যে গানটা লিখেছে বা গানটা গেয়েছে আমি তাদের সকলকে অ্যাকনলেজ করছি for their participation ebong bangla cholochitrer 100 bochor purno hishebe amra bishesh kore ajke shoron korchi jara ajke beche nei satyajit ray theke shuru kore tapon sinha theke shuru kore ritik ghatok theke shuru kore uttam kumar theke shuru kore supriya di theke shuru kore suchitra sen theke shuru kore ek jhak shorno jhara shilpi jara bengal ke ghire shornal loy toiri korechilen আজকে অনেকে বেঁচে নেই কিন্তু তাদের মধ্যে মাধবীদির মতো সাবিত্রীদির মতো সৌমিত্রদার মতো লেজেন্ডারি ফিগার রঞ্জিতদাদের মতো এখনো সকলে আছেন আমরা গর্বিত বাংলা সিনেমা নিয়ে আমরা গর্বিত বাংলা বলিউড হলিউড এবং টলিউডকে নিয়ে আমি এখনো মনে করি বাংলা চলচ্চিত্র খুব ভালো করছে এবং এরা যদি একটু মিনিমাম সাপোর্ট পায় এনারা হলিউডকেও হার মানিয়ে দিতে পারে এটা আমি বিশ্বাস করি ট্যালেন্টের দিক থেকে ইভেন বেঙ্গল ফিল্ম ইজ নট দ্যাট কস্টলি কিন্তু ইনস্টেড অফ অল দ্যাট অডস বেঙ্গল প্রডিউস সো মেনি ট্যালেন্টেড পিপলস এবং তারা এখনও আছে বেঙ্গল ইজ দ্য কালচারাল ক্যাপিটাল অব নট অনলি ইন ইন্ডিয়া ইট ইজ দ্য কালচারাল ক্যাপিটাল অব দ্য ওয়ার্ল্ড এটা আমাদের সবসময় মাথায় রাখতে হবে ইট মে বি ফ্রম দ্য ফিল্ম অ্যাঙ্গেল ইট মে বি ফ্রম দ্য কালচারাল অ্যাঙ্গেল ইট মে বি ফ্রম দ্য এডুকেশন অ্যাঙ্গেল ইট মে বি ফ্রম দ্য ট্যালেন্ট হান্টিং অ্যাঙ্গেল ফ্রম এভরি অ্যাঙ্গেল এবং আমরা গর্বিত যে আমাদের এই ফিল্ম ফেস্টিভ্যাল 24 বছর হচ্ছে নেক্সট ইয়ার ইজ 25 ইয়ার্স অমিতাভজি বলছিলেন যে আমাকে ক্ষমা করো মা আমি আর আসতে পারবো না আমি বলি আপনাকে আসতেই হবে বিকজ নেক্সট ইয়ার ইট ইজ এ 25th ইয়ার অ্যান্ড ইউ হ্যাভ টু কাম অ্যালং উইথ জয়াজি বেঙ্গল ক্যানট বেঙ্গল ডোন্ট ওয়ান্ট টু মিস ইউ Without you, we cannot organize this, we cannot celebrate our film festival. That is 100%. Yes. And my brother Saruk, yes, he's very popular, very bright. Now he became zero. From hero to zero. I asked him why your film name is zero. He said the little, maybe for little star. He's always star, a big star. And he's our Bengal ambassador, he's our great brother. And he has to come also because it is the commitment of our Bhai Dooj. Raksha Bandhan ka commitment hai, Bhai Dooj ka commitment hai. So you have to come. Without you, we cannot continue our film festival like this. So you have to come and you have to do some creativity also here. Next year also do something. This year is very good. You saw your trailer. Mr. Anand is also here. Thank you so much for giving us this opportunity. So next year also give us some opportunity so that my, at least the Bengal people can enjoy the situation. Ora khushi hobe, khub khushi hobe. Ami apnader etukui bolte pari, Bangla cinema, ei Kolkata International Film Festival, amra khomotay ashar age status noshto hoye gechilo. Amra etake abar restore korechi. Ebong amra chai, film star ra jemon achen, musician ra achen, intellectuals ra achen, কমন পিপুল আছেন, আমার টেকনিশিয়ান ভাই বোনেরাও এখানে বসে আছেন, তার কারণ তাদের ছাড়া কিন্তু সিনেমা তৈরি হয় না। আমাদের অ্যাপ্রিশিয়েট করতে হবে ওদেরকেও, সকলকে নিয়েই কিন্তু কাজটা আমরা করি। এবং আগামী দিন আসুন, 24 বছর পার হয়ে যাবার পরে যখন 25 বছর আসবে, আমি অমিতাভজিকে, শাহরুখকে বলবো, প্লিজ গিভ আস সাম গাইডলাইন্স so that next year we can celebrate in a big way. Give us some idea, give us some thought, give us some vision. Without vision, a country cannot run. What Moise you said, I 100% I endorse your views. Because I always used to say, Moise, you are very outspoken. You are very outspoken, even better than me. So I respect you very much for that reason. Sutrang, asche bar ami chai. Amader Bollywood, Hollywood, আমাদের ইন্টারন্যাশনাল ফ্রেন্ডস এবং প্রসেনজিতই কন্টিনিউ করুক, এখন থেকে প্ল্যানিং করুন। আমরাই একমাত্র 20,000 পিপুল ক্যান সিট অ্যান্ড সি দ্য সিনেমা ফ্রম এ পার্টিকুলার প্লেস ইন থ্রু আউট দ্য ওয়ার্ল্ড, নেভার ইউ ক্যান সিট। একমাত্র বাংলায় নেতাজি ইন্ডোরে 20,000 লোক একসাথে বসে সিনেমা দেখে। ইউ ক্যানট শো এ সিঙ্গেল প্লেস ওয়্যার ইউ ক্যান শো দিস, কোথাও এরকম পাবেন না, এই শোকেস কোথাও নেই। এবং লেটাস মেক আস সাম প্ল্যান ফ্রম নাও, এখন থেকে প্ল্যান করি। সুতরাং একটা কান ফেস্টিভ্যালের মতো আমি শাহরুখজির সাথে আলোচনা করছিলাম, লেটাস বি মেক এ প্ল্যান, উই ক্যান ডু ইট, ইয়েস উই ক্যান ডু ইট, ডোন্ট থিঙ্ক দ্যাট ইউ আর ভেরি স্মল, ইয়েস উই আর স্মল, নট লাইক ইউ স্মল, ইউ আর ভেরি বিগ অলওয়েজ, বাট প্লিজ ড্র আউট সাম প্ল্যান, প্ল্যান অফ অ্যাকশন। At least we can give some new thinking for next future also. Ami mone kori amra korte pari ki pari to aro big way te korte pari. Amra 20,000 e jodi Netaji indoor korte pari, amader Salt Lake Stadium o ache jodi weather bhalo thake, amra 100,000 lokke niye korte pari. Only we have to see the screen must permit, the cinema মাস্ট পারমিট টেকনিশিয়ানের দিক থেকে। আমি যখন প্রথম নেতাজি ইন্ডোরে করেছিলাম, আগে নন্দনে হতো, 100-150 লোক অ্যাটেন্ড করতো। আমাকে যখন বললো, আমি বললাম কেন নন্দনে হবে, ইনাগুরাল ফাংশন, লেট আস ডু ইট ইন নেতাজি ইন্ডোর স্টেডিয়াম। তখন আমাকে টেকনিশিয়ান অনেকেই বলেছিলেন যারা এগুলো করেন, টেকনিক্যাল ব্যাপারটা ইটস নট পসিবল। আমি বললাম কেন পসিবল নয়, বললো এত মানুষ একসাথে বসে সিনেমা দেখবে, সেই ক্যাপাসিটি কোথায়। আমি বললাম ফাইন্ড আউট বাই দ্য ক্যাপাসিটি, সব কিছু পাবে, আমাদের মধ্যে সব কিছু আছে, সেটাকে অর্জন করতে হয়। তারপরে দেখুন নেতাজি ইন্ডোরে আমরা তো করতে পেরেছি, 20,000 পিপল সি সিনেমা ফ্রম এ পার্টিকুলার প্লেস, দ্যাট নেভার ইট হ্যাপেন্স টু এনিওয়ে। সুতরাং 20,000 করতে পারলে নেক্সট লেট আস থিঙ্ক ফর 1,000,000 পিপল টু সি দ্য সিনেমা ইন এ পার্টিকুলার প্লেস, উই হ্যাভ টু সি ফর দ্যাট। এটা নিয়ে আমাদের এগিয়ে যেতে হবে। আজকে আপনারা জানেন বাংলা সিনেমার 100 বছর উপলক্ষে অ্যান্টনি ফিরিঙ্গি দেখানো হবে, অ্যান্টনি ফিরিঙ্গির গানগুলো খুব ভালো। আমরা আজকে যেমন আমাদের হারিয়ে যাওয়া অনেক মানুষকে স্মরণ করছি, তেমনি স্মরণ করছি যারা গান গেয়ে গেছেন। লতা মঙ্গেশকর আজও কোকিল কণ্ঠী বেঁচে আছেন, কত সুন্দর গান গান। আশা ভোসলে, মোহাম্মদ রফি, কিশোর কুমার থেকে শুরু করে একেবারে হেমন্ত মুখোপাধ্যায়, মান্না দে, শ্যামল মিত্র থেকে শুরু করে সকলকে আমরা স্মরণ করছি, এবং আগামী দিন আরও ভালো হোক। আমি সবসময় মনে করি কম্পিটিশন হোক, লড়তে পারলে লড়ো, করতে পারলে করো, গড়তে পারলে গড়ো, আর তা না হলে সমালোচনা নয়, মানে মানে কেটে পড়ো। তার কারণ হচ্ছে উৎসবের মরশুমটাই মনে রাখতে হবে, উৎসবের মরশুম। অনেকে বলে উৎসব কেন হবে, আমি বলি কেন হবে না, লোকে শুধু কাঁদবে, লোকে হাসবে না, লোকে শুধু দুঃখ করবে, লোকে একটু আনন্দ করবে না। উৎসব তো একার কারণ নয়, উৎসব সবার। দুর্গাপুজো হয়েছে, দীপাবলি হয়েছে, কালী পূজা হয়েছে, আগামী দিন ছট পুজো হবে, জগদ্ধাত্রী পুজো হবে, বড়দিন হবে। আপনাদের সকলকে অনেক শুভ বিজয়ের অভিনন্দন জানাই, কালী পুজোর অভিনন্দন জানাই, শুভ দীপাবলির অভিনন্দন জানাই, ছট পূজার অভিনন্দন জানাই, জগদ্ধাত্রী পুজোর অভিনন্দন জানাই। আগাম নতুন বছর এবং বড়দিনের অনেক অনেক শুভেচ্ছা থাকলো। 2019 আপনাদের জীবনে অনেক কিছু নতুন নিয়ে আসুক, যে নতুনের বার্তা নিয়ে অন্ধকারের উৎস হতে উচ্ছারিত আলো, সকল দ্বন্দ্ব বিরোধ মাঝে জাগ্রত যে ভালো, সেই তো তোমার ভালো, আলোকের এই ঝর্ণা ধারায় ধুইয়ে দাও। আপনাকে লুকিয়ে রাখা ধুলায় ঢাকা ধুইয়ে দাও, আজ নিখিলে আনন্দ ধারায় ধুইয়ে দাও, মনের কোণের সব দীনতা মলিনতা ধুইয়ে দাও। আসুন আমরা মনের ক্লান্তি দূর করে মনের আলোকে আমরা পৃথিবী একটাই দেশ, হোল অফ দ্য ওয়ার্ল্ড ইজ এ ওয়ান ফ্যামিলি, ইটস এ সুইট ফ্যামিলি, অ্যান্ড উই বিলিভ দ্য হিউম্যানিটি অ্যান্ড হিউম্যানিজম ইট ইজ দ্য বেস্ট ইন দ্য ওয়ার্ল্ড। আই মনে করি দিস ইজ দ্য বেস্ট পার্ট ইন দ্য ওয়ার্ল্ড, এবং আমি এখনও মনে করি লেট আস থিঙ্ক উইথ ইউনিটি, লেট আস স্পিক উইথ ইউনিটি, লেট আস টক উইথ ইউনিটি, লেট আস সিট উইথ ইউনিটি, অ্যান্ড লেট আস স্টে উইথ ইউনিটি, অ্যান্ড লেট আস বিলিভ ইউনিটি। ইউনিটি ইজ দ্য স্ট্রেংথ অ্যান্ড ডিভাইড ইজ ফল, লেট আস ডু, লেট আস হোপ ফর দ্য বেটার। সবাই ভালো থাকুন, সুন্দর থাকুন, সবাইকে অভিনন্দন জানিয়ে বলি জয় বাংলা, জয় সিনেমা, সিনেমা উৎসব দীর্ঘজীবী হোক, লং লিভ কলকাতা ইন্টারন্যাশনাল ফিল্ম ফেস্টিভ্যাল।
দিদিকে অনেক 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 ধন্যবাদ। অঞ্চুনি,
উইথ
দ্যাট উই কাম টু দি এন্ড অফ দিস লাভলি সেরেমনি,
ইনোগ্রাল ইভেন্ট, অ্যাবসলিউটলি, অ্যান্ড উইথ দিস উই সাইন অফ, বাট বিফোর উই ডু উই রিকোয়েস্ট দ্য প্রিন্সিপাল সেক্রেটারি ইনফরমেশন অ্যান্ড কালচারাল অ্যাফেয়ার্স ডিপার্টমেন্ট অ্যান্ড দ্য ডিরেক্টর জেনারেল অফ দ্য কলকাতা ইন্টারন্যাশনাল ফিল্ম ফেস্টিভ্যাল মিস্টার বিবেক কুমার টু প্লিজ ডেলিভার দ্য ভোট অফ থ্যাঙ্কস। উই লাভড হ্যাভিং ইউ হিয়ার উইথ আস, enjoy. Good night from both of us.
Good night.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have just witnessed the historic inauguration of the biggest Kolkata International Film Festival yet. I would like to begin by thanking the moving spirit and the architect of this film festival. She is a painter, poet, lyricist and composer. In her heart beats the ektara of Bengal's baul. She is someone who understands the centrality of culture in our lives, culture not merely as a livelihood option, but culture as something that defines us, unites and integrates us, something that provides us a shared sense of destiny. She works relentlessly to establish Kolkata as the world's cultural capital. In closely supervising every creative and administrative aspect of the 24th KIF, she has led from the front. The captain of our team, the Honorable Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee. We thank you, Madam, for your vision, support and guidance. One of Hindi cinema's most unforgettable dialogues was in the film Deewar, where in response to the elder brother's flurry of questions, the younger brother replies, "Mere paas maa hai." Recently, I was trying very hard to impress an international celebrity about the festival's credentials. I said, "KIFF has one of the highest prize monies, 320 films selected from 70 countries, 16 screening venues, the highest footfall of spectators." He wasn't impressed. And then I said, "Mr. Amitabh Bachchan attends this film festival every year." End of discussion, argument one. For more than 40 years, he continues to be one of the most loved figures in India's public life. Actor, playback singer, narrator, film producer, and TV presenter. A one-man industry, a living legend, but most of all, a person with a very special connect with Bengal, Mr. Amitabh Bachchan. Sir, words are not enough to thank you for having blessed the Kolkata International Film Festival as always. He has a global fan base of over 1 billion, 8 Filmfare Awards for Best Actor, a record he shares with Dilip Kumar, whose films such as My Name is Khan and Chak De India have given us mature insights into issues of nationality, ethnicity, nationalism, and patriotism. The first superhero with six-pack abs, co-owner of the IPL team Kolkata Knight Riders, Bengal's brand ambassador, brand SRK, the Badshah of Bollywood, King Khan, Mr. Shah Rukh Khan. Sir, it is my privilege to thank you for having graced this occasion. Thank you very much. In a world full of artifice, she brought home the eternal truth: simple is beautiful. She is so natural on screen that she started a whole new style called non-acting. With 9 Filmfare Awards, she is Bollywood's most awarded female actor. Padma Shri, Member of Parliament. Amader Dhonni Me, Mrs. Jaya Bachchan, Madam, I thank you for having participated in the inaugural function. A career spanning 6 decades with films in Tamil, Telugu, Hindi, and Bangla. She lit up the screen in Pyasa, Kagaz Ke Phool, Tisri Kasam, Guide, and Obhijan. Winner of the National Award for Acting in Reshma or Shera. Padma Bhushan, Ms. Wahida Rahman. Madam, I thank you for your very gracious presence in this function. One of the living legends of Bangla cinema, who gave expression to and immortalized Satyajit Ray's works. Winner of 2 National Awards for Acting, conferred the Tagore Ratna by the Sangeet Natak Academy. Recipient of India's highest award for cinema, Dada Saab Phalke Award. Padma Bhushan, Mr. Soumitra Chatterjee. Sir, it is indeed an honor to have you in our midst. One of India's foremost directors, producers, and screenplay writers, equally at home in the so-called worlds of art and mainstream cinema. Mr. Mahesh Bhatt, sir, I thank you for your very gracious presence. She has acted in 40 feature films in 10 languages. Her directorial debut, Firak, traveled to more than 50 festivals and won more than 20 awards. She has served twice on the jury of the Cannes Film Festival. Miss Nandita Das, madam, we are delighted to have you in our midst. We are privileged to have with us Mr. Majid Majidi, the distinguished film director from Iran, whose brave yet poetic cinema has given us films such as Children of Heaven and The Song of Sparrows. Thank you, sir, for coming. We have the honor of having on stage Mr. Garth Davis, whose directorial debut Lion was nominated for 6 Academy Awards, including Best Picture. Miss Jill Bilcock, the film editor of Moulin Rouge and Road to Perdition, Mr. Simon Baker, famous for his roles in The Guardian and The Mentalist. I also thank Her Excellency, the High Commissioner of Australia to India, Ms. Harinder Sidhu, for leading a very distinguished delegation of film personalities from Australia. We thank Mr. Biswajit Chatterjee, whose contributions in both Bangla and Hindi cinema are too well known to need reiteration. Bangla cinema's leading lights, Ms. Madhavi Mukherjee, Ms. Shabitri Chatterjee, Mr. Ranjit Mollick, Mr. Gautam Ghosh, Mr. Shobhashachi Chakraborty, Indrani Haldar, Prosenjit Chatterjee, Dev, Srikant Mohta, Kaushik Ganguly, Srijit Mukherjee, Abir Chatterjee, Mimi, Nusrat, and all the other dignitaries on the stage, our most respectful thanks to you for gracing the function with your glittering presence. I thank Mr. Shivendra Singh Dungarpur of the Film Heritage Foundation, members of the jury, distinguished guests from 23 countries, delegates, film producers, directors, actors, musicians, singers, and above all, technicians of Tollywood. Our MCs, Churni and June, but above all, the cinegoers of Kolkata, whose love sustains the Kolkata International Film Festival and makes it grow bigger, better, and stronger. We hope you enjoy this carnival of world cinema in the coming week. A big thank you to all of you. Namaskar. Dhanyabad. And that's the end of the program. It's the cinema song. So with the end of the inaugural function, I have to announce that immediately hereafter, we vacate the stage and the screening of the inaugural film, Antony Firingi, will just start in a few moments from now. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for coming.